On News 5 tonight, more first-time drug abusers arrested last year compared to 2017, with the majority of those arrested under 30 years old. And Singapore cuts its headline inflation forecast for 2019 amid sinking global oil prices. Plus,
making every drop water takes a lot of effort.
PUB's latest Make Every Drop Count campaign kicks off this Saturday with a carnival at Marina Barrage, all at 9.